Please welcome the man who could be in your house at any time, Liam Haddock.
We are back for more destruction. Series 5 has been the quickest series to fill up so far, and who can blame them wanting to get the stuck into the action? Last series, two-time champ Smasher got smashed and led the new champion of Solar Flare to victory. So before we start the series, time to bring back the beast who will take any chance to destroy you. It's the House Robots.
Matilda, our matriarch of mayhem, is ready with her titanium lifting thrusts and new rear-mounted vertical flywheel. Watch out, Matilda's about. The sinister dead metal is on the prowl and looking for any unsuspecting competitors to get to grips with, so that he can slice through with his serrated circular saw. Shunt is back with a diamond tipped axe, snow plow and lifting boulder as a scoop. Being powerful enough to pull a fully loaded Land Rover, Shunt can more than throw his weight around. Sergeant Bash is once again on patrol and looking for new, unruly competitors who can discipline with steel jaws and top-mounted turreted flamethrower. Ten hut! The Knight of the Round Table, Sir Kill-A-Lot, has prepared himself to disembowel his spinning lance and cut through even the toughest armor with the jaws of life on the other arm. Sir Kill-A-Lot will not be kind to any of our rowdy competitors.
When they come out to play, stay out of their way. Before we get to the first battle either way, Mad, up there in the crow's nest, who have you got your eye on?
Liam, looking at the heat, we have a strong collection of tough competitors all vying for the heat win. But they'll all have to batter and beat each other before they can lay claim to victory. Fight 1 sees Robots fly as the champs Solar Flare fight fire with fire against Flipping Mad. After that we have the rookies Chuck taking on the returning threat of Attitude Chair. Then Sucre and Doorknobs will look to wow the crowd in their fight. And lastly, the unique looking I Need Higher Hair tangles with the always troublesome Jabberwocky.
From Melissa, and seeded number 1, Solar Flare.
The champions from last series, Solar Flare, return, and they claim to have made vast improvements. Improvements which they'll need to keep their hand on their title. But with their trusty front hinge flipper and controlling style, we'll see how long they can shine for.
From Chris, Flipping Mad.
Flipping Mad are newcomers to the wars but look very promising as they boast a sword tooth flipper that they hope to use to eat one of the best robots, and with their four-wheel drive title, they could take the champs at some challenge.
From Neon Calypso, Attitude Chair.
Returning veterans Attitude Chair are back after taking the fourth wars off. They come back to us with a revised design and new chair from its own place in history. Can the former top 6 finisher make another deep run?
From 70, he could up. Chuck.
Newcomers Chuck may have a hungry veteran to deal with, but with the old Robot Wars equalizer, the CO2 flipper, they can pick up and chuck any and all opponents they face. Can Chuck buck the odds in this first fight though? We'll have to wait and see.
From Vanilla Grape, Doorknobs.
Newcomers galore this series as Doorknobs makes his Robot Wars debut, bringing a massive spinning disc to the arena that could tear anyone to shreds. But with so many flippers running about, could it be time to knock on wood?
Yuan Shang, Zuka.
Newcomers face off in round one as Skua brings two weapons into the arena to hopefully give it an edge over its opponents, bringing a lifting arm and axe as well. They'll hope to overturn their opponents and put holes in the bottom plates.
From Mr. Potts, I need higher hair.
Bizarre debutante, I Need Higher Hair has an electric lift to give it more control over its opponents, which should allow it to push their opponents into any and all hazards of the arena, especially the house robots, who love being gifted a poor defenseless robot to feast on.
From Nathan Silver, Jabberwocky.
A returning revised threat for all needs as Jabberwocky has never failed in the heat final with its trusty lifter replaced by a flipper this time around, and its rear vertical disc being just as damaging. Could it be the third time's a charm for this stalwart bot?